The U.S. military withdrawal from Afghanistan is now formally underway. U.S. aircraft have moved fewer than 100 troops and military equipment. Defense officials say contractors and government workers are also departing the country. The Pentagon has said it is concerned about attacks from the Taliban as personnel depart. It's sending 650 ground troops into Afghanistan as a covering force. The process is due to be completed by September 11th.